Hello everyone and welcome back to Pirate Simulator, where today the base goes. I said if we can hit 3 likes, I said I would tear down the entire base. And we hit those likes. So, a celebration. And as I promised, I am going to destroy the base and remake it. I don't know what's happening here. I don't know why it's not falling. There it goes. So all that's gonna go is just entirely the bottom part of this. It's all gonna go. Wow, I didn't realize I had so much stuff. Oh boy. Oh, it's a rank 16. See, I'm trying to build here, buddy, and I don't need you around to try to interfere. So, I've gotten rid of the problem. And it all comes crashing down. Let's see. 13 steel blocks. Wow. That is a lot of steel blocks. Because it's a rare thing to find when you're trying to make something like this, and then, you know. All you get is stone, and then you get the one steel block. But in the other episode, I had put it out that I've also found some pretty good ones too, so. This feels so off-centered here. This needs to be lined up properly, which it's not. You know what am I doing? I need to put spikes all around this. Okay, this needs to be heavily fortified if I am building. I don't know what I'm doing here. I didn't realize I had so many traps around my base. And he's back. Great. Sir, you were supposed to die, so, my bad. Here, what? Oh, what? Sir, you are floating. Go on, you see if you can get to that loot. Sure. Go ahead, see what you find in there. Oh, this poor fool. He's so misguided, you know, that he just wanted to do that so badly. Hacking is not good. It is a very bad thing to do. So, don't do it, okay? Just don't. It's not cool. Yeah, these all need to go. There we go. Put those all up. There, and there. I can also guarantee that he is hacking because you can't float and or fly. So, it immediately alerted me to, this guy was hacking. So, who's on Coco? I only have 92, so, I'm not very concerned. I also had people who say, oh, it's not hacking because it's a glitch. Well, it's still an exploit of the game, therefore it is still considered hacking. Let's see. There. 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 None of this is set in stone. Please don't hate me. I know, it was bad. You know, they really need to buff the steel, because apparently steel is super weak, and you can hit it like 3 times with whatever it was. A gold pickaxe would just start to break it almost immediately. Wow, this is an amazing process. Yeah, I think that's all of that. Alrighty. There. There we go. Let's see, this. Yep, that will go right there. There. And then these small stone blocks will go right there.